elections, but this was written for politics and about voting. Who voted? Honestly. What?
Yeah.
It doesn't. Yeah. Well, I didn't, because I'm a waster. But I will next year. But this was, this was my poem. My poem. Who cares about voting nowadays?
I do.
Nowadays, people are engaged to shows and votes for Big Brother and X Factor. Masses make records and break them in viewing, so who cares about elections nowadays? Nowadays, voters wait what's locked outside as elections count without them, so who cares about politicians nowadays? Nowadays, they just perch in their taxpayers paid for whatever they conned out the system and bitch and moan about benefits who lead the country into deficit by taking and not giving back, so who cares about promises nowadays? Nowadays, manifestos are written in jargon by people detached from the mass, swallowed in parliament and removed from common language so big words confuse and diffuse because no one's got time to read head note to foot and take notes to contrast and compare. No one stares until they see between the lines the lies that hide inside smiles that style can paint, so who cares about truth nowadays? Nowadays people brave early mornings on body heated trains to save possession they don't really own. Credit cards are deceiving and bleeding victims believing that they're needing to live to repay, so each breath feeds debt and their souls become slaves to the pound, so who cares about protests nowadays? Nowadays, tents are removed from the root and destroyed like weeds because the silence is so that the stem breaks free and dreams left to bloom for ideas to pollinate, so who cares about nurturing nowadays? Nowadays, the young are babysat by TV screens and screams are communication because no one listens nowadays. iPods deafen and stress threatens isolation with problems from people who don't quite understand because nowadays we're all different and unique and special and different. And difference is feared for survival, so nobody shares nowadays. Nobody trusts nowadays. Nowadays, people travel in portable worlds. Phones, iPods, free news or cars, small shuffles, brief silence and silence. Oh, shit. And silence. Because who cares about stories nowadays? Stories that reveal human nature at its peak by exposing the weak, but courageous. Stories of the past before the world spun fast and let's say to artificial light. See, we don't really care about life nowadays because nowadays life is a competition where youth is a trophy that should be protected from age. Where egos are large and injuries expected because no one cares about fun nowadays. The type of fun you relive in emotion. Not drunken pictures plastered on Facebook. An optimistic account of a night mentioned proudly on Monday to co-workers who also survive by drinking and sleeping through the weekend so the week never ends and change is never missed. So who cares about voting nowadays? Those who hope, like you. No, wait, 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 wait. Those whose energy is spent trying to defeat an odds built around them in capitalism and greed. Those who read and learn and educate minds outside of a structure designed to dictate destinies with narrow paths in concrete labyrinths. You see, freedom is often mistaken for the sight of light at the end of the tunnel. It's the sense that we are free that keeps us trapped. But who cares about that? Thank you. Thank you.